And just into the newsroom in the last hour, Heine Brothers baristas voting yes to unionize.
We won!
We won!
The announcement was made on their workers' union Twitter page. It's the largest group to vote on unionizing within the metro in almost a decade, according to union's spokespeople. Employees claim they are overworked, underpaid, and underappreciated.